Hello, babies. It's your crazy witchy auntie, Bobby Babushka, back with you again. Today, I'm just sort of making some spell jaws. So this one has a nice fehu on it. We're doing a little money here, some wealth. And of course, we got, oh Lord, we got the old bind rune for protection here. Some spell jaws I'm making. So I thought I would go through the process of how I do it. You know how we do it. Everything on a budget. So everything I've grown, you see here in this menagerie of a workbench I'm working on. First off, we got the salt. We got the salt, because salt is a good base for everything. It's, of course, sea salt. Then we got this right here. What is this, you might ask? It's lovely. I grew these. It's got a nice patina on it. It's a grape leaf. And what do grapes do? Oh, my own, don't get me started. They produce. If you tend them, they produce. It's as easy as that. So we're going to pop this in here. Look at that. Just fits right in there. Get in there. Don't argue. Okay. It goes right in there. Then what do we need? Of course, we need our abundance. And what abundance comes from wealth and money and all that? The green adventurine. We need this. We've got all of the things, all of the lovely stuff. We got adventurine. And then we're going to combine that with a little bit of citrine. You know your crystals, you know. And then, of course, we're going to put in some Amazonite, all things green. And we're going to, just to boost it up a little bit, we're going to put some clear quartz in there. We're going to do, boop, just like that. Isn't that lovely? Wait. Ooh, thanks, kid. Get out of there. Next, we got to sweeten our words, don't we? Everybody needs to sweeten their words. What do you do that with? This is mint. Look at that. Mint. It's a weed that's realized its potential. Going to put that down in there, right there, of course. And then, naturally... Yeah, I got it. It's store-bought. I don't care. Whatever you need, whatever you say. If you're witch on a budget, it works. You break your simonym. Simonym! Put that right in there. Isn't that lovely? We're going to put that right there. And you know what's going to happen? You're going to put this on your hearth. You're going to put this on your dresser. You're going to put this on your altar. And good things will come to fruition when you do this. Put that on there. Don't worry about it. And good things will come to you every time. But remember... Like the grapevine, you got to tend what you're working on. You got to manage that money. You got to manage that checkbook. You got to use Venmo, Cash App, borrower, nor lend a bee. Take care of yourself first, babies, and the world will basically fall at your doorstep. You could put basil. You could put black salt. But this is just my little formula. Quick and easy. And come see me at Festival of Freaks. That's what we're going to do. We're going to be there with all the other freaks that do the witchy stuff. It's next weekend at the fairgrounds here in Oklahoma City. Bye-bye. Love all of you and be well. And do witchy stuff.